Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail. We have plenty of time.
As you may expect, I'm not particularly happy to share all this. I've tried to forget everything for the last 10 years. Yet I swear on my honor, I'll be truthful. I wish to release this burden.
Please, proceed then.
It began in June 44, when the Allied forces successfully landed in France. And had already taken a lot of territory from us. At the time, we were also losing our war on the Eastern Front. Ivan was hitting us hard. We already knew our fight was hopeless, but the Fuhrer stubbornly tried to save his face at our expense. We've been on Eastern front lines for 3 years already, three long and horrible years. Everything was different at that point. Do you know what it's like to live day to day with a constant feeling that you are already dead to this world? Me and Ewald witnessed terrible atrocities during the withdrawal of our forces. I couldn't comprehend how they applied the principles and dignity of German soldiers. Us.
To withdraw. Ewald, put your fucking helmet on your brainless head!
But Schütze Ewald doesn't want to live anymore, sir!
Sir, I don't care about my brainless head, sir!
Scheiße, it's coming from their side! Driver, schnell! Incoming artillery fire!
Come on! Get the fuck down! get it and get the fuck out of here.
But wait, wait, wait. We've just deserted the army. Any of our patrols could get us jailed.
Oh, right. We need to get rid of our uniforms.
Russian ones are a bad idea. We've got to find some peasant clothes.
Likes to drink, huh? I've an idea how to draw Ivan's attention. This is too easy.
Ницка, ты тоже это слышишь?
There's a guy up there. He'll see you. I'm quite a climber. I can take him down.
Best of luck, then.
Жуков своё дело знает. Печку вчера подстрелили.
Going up.
Фашистам конец. А из-за чурки завтра 7 лет исполняется.
I'm exposed!
I'm exposed!
Attention.
loose.
Эй! Что оно стоит?
Какое?
Эй! Кто ты у него?